Yo, 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 it's your boy King Jeezy Hip Hop Live. It's your boy King Jeezy Hip Hop Live. Back at you with another video, guys. Now, guys, the title of this video is Memphis, did they start drill rap? In my opinion, Memphis, they didn't start, like, drill rap as a whole, but they started the content behind drill rap. Now, what is the content behind drill rap? The content behind drill rap is talking about sliding on the ops, you know, talking about, you know, being gang, you know, turning up and shit like that. Memphis, like, started that. Like, they started, like, the tempo of that, guys. Like, seriously, like, if you listen to old 3-6 Mafia songs and you listen to old Tommy Wright, the third songs from the early 90s, that shit was, like, that shit was sounding like drill music. Like, that shit was sounding like how drill music sounded if it was created in the 90s. Like, seriously, guys. You know, like, I think that, I ain't saying they started drill music, but I'm saying, like, they was the first, they laid down the foundation for drill music, you know what I'm saying? Because even Gucci Mane said that he used to listen to a lot of them dudes that was from Tennessee. Gucci said he liked to listen to the most gutter music. You know, those dudes was out. So them dudes influenced Gucci. And Gucci, as you know, influenced a lot of Chicago rappers. So, you know, it all has, like, a connection, guys. Like, seriously, you see the connection? So, you know, I think Tennessee, you know, them dudes down Memphis, like, they don't really get they just do. Like, them guys kind of, like, laid down the foundation for drill rap, guys. Like, seriously. Like, if you listen to the type of beats they was used, like, for real, they was the first trap beats, for real, like, really, like, you know what I'm saying? Like they, like, if you listen to it and shit, bro, like, the beats that 3-6 Mafia and all them dudes was using back in Memphis, back in the 90s, like, that shit sounded kind of like trap beats, like, today, for real, like, seriously, man, you know, it just got, like, a little, you know, scarier tone to it, you know, a lot of songs that, I mean, a lot of beats that they were using was sampled from horror movies. So it had, like, a gritty, scary sound to it. But that was really the only difference, for real. Like, I'm saying, like, that trap beat shit kind of came from Memphis. Like, them dudes down Memphis, bro, like, them guys, like, they don't get they just do, in my opinion. Like, seriously, man, like, they don't get they just do at all. Like, I'm be honest with you. I think, for real, Memphis, like, they ain't start drill rap, but they laid down the foundation for drill rap, guys. Like, seriously, man. Like, shout out to all the Memphis rappers, shout out to Tommy Wright the Third, you know, shout out to Lil Key, shout out to 3-6 Mafia, shout out to DJ Zerk. Like, them guys laid down a foundation, bro, you know, of what, you know, drill, you know, what would eventually turn into drill rap with Chicago. But them dudes laid down a foundation, man. Because think about it, them dudes, like, one of the first, you know, rappers that was talking about just body and shit, seriously. Like, it wasn't, like, you had, I mean, in the 90s, you had, you know, West Coast rappers talking about body and shit. You know, do gang shit, but it was different. It was a different tempo, you know. It wasn't like the same like trap tempo that, you know, them down south them Tennessee dudes had. Like, it was different. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. Like, shout out, you know, to Memphis, Tennessee. Shout out to the South, man. Like, seriously, man. Like, they were very influential on the sound today, guys. Like, seriously, man. Like, them guys don't get they just do, man. Seriously, like, that's what I'm saying, guys. Like, seriously, man. Like, seriously, you listen to, like, the beat, and like I said, let's get to the beats again. You listen to the beats, bro, like, them beats, like, they sounded, I mean, it's, they different kind of from the beats that, you know, the Atlanta, like, the dudes in Atlanta use kind of, like, turn-up type trap beats. But in Memphis, it was kind of, like, more grimy, but they laid down even the foundation for that, guys. Like, seriously, man, like, them dudes don't, they need, they just do, man. Seriously, shout out to Memphis, shout out to the South, man. Like, seriously, man, the South very influential, you know, on hip-hop, man. Like, shout out to them guys, man. Seriously, man. Like, who rap, man? Like, seriously, like. But, yeah, man. But go check that shit out, though, man. Like, seriously. Like, if you never heard 90s Memphis rap, go check it out, man. Like, seriously, man. You see a lot of, you know, you see a lot of similarities to drill rap with it. Like, seriously. Like, go check it out, man. Like, I've been checking it out, and I've been like, yo, this shit, like, really is the foundation of drill rap right here, guys. Like, this is it right here, man. It's crazy, man. Like, seriously, shout out to Memphis, man. Seriously, man. Shout out to up-and-coming Memphis rappers, you know. Shout out to Yo Gotti, all them dudes. Seriously, man. But yo, man, it's your boy King Jeezy Hip Hop Live, man. I'm out. Like the rapper said at the end of his song, I'm out, baby.